New tonight, a Winton Hills mother sits behind bars accused of leaving her kids home alone so she could go clubbing. Kaneisha Brown arrested last night. According to court documents obtained by 9 on Your Side, Brown left her kids alone with an 8-year-old sibling. She faces a judge tomorrow.